That's far enough, thank you. I doubt even the Force can stop me from pulling this trigger. Best not to try.
Please, the next ground quake could destroy this mesa. Kill us all!
Then let's keep the negotiations brief, hmm? We've done no harm to these people. All we seek is the droid's isotope 5 power supply.
What does the Empire know about isotope 5?
You misunderstand my position. I don't know what the substance is, nor do I care. I'm simply following orders to recover samples. No time for debate. Let us have the isotope 5 or we'll be forced to execute the prisoners. I'm sure no one wants that.
My only interest is saving lives. Leave quickly and there'll be no need for violence.
A Jedi committed to peace. How refreshing. Men, gather what we came for.
Thought we were deader than a depleted reactor. Thanks. I'm sure it wasn't easy letting those Imperials go.
The Republic doesn't throw away its people just to win an argument.
Had my doubts when Shalem pledged Makeb to you folks. But I've got no complaints now.
We'd better get moving.
I'll tell Shalem to expect wounded.
Mayor, good to see you alive. I trust everything is under control?
This mesa's falling apart under our feet, and we've got wounded. We need a destination for these people right away.
We'll have medics standing by at the refugee center, Mayor. Take your people there. I've set up a new camp near the Ark construction site. You have the coordinates. Meet me to plot our next move.
We'll be there soon, Shalem. Do you have a plan in mind?
The Republic sent down a top engineer to review the Ark schematics. He's made some interesting discoveries. Hurry.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Ah, you're here. Good news. Tarlem's refugees evacuated safely, and no fresh reports of Taboro's droids. You bought us time, and we'll need it. This is Gazadar, one of the Republic's top engineers, and a brave man for coming down here.
Couldn't pass up a chance to thank the legendary Jedi who saved Coruscant. I was there when you stopped the planet prison.
I'm surprised you know anything about that. It wasn't common knowledge at the time.
I heard about it well after the fact. Nothing like belatedly realizing you escaped certain doom.
Gaz just made it through the analysis of the Ark schematics. I'm sad to report that Taboro wasn't lying.
The Ark was specifically built to run on isotope 5. It's the only energy source capable of pushing that massive vessel through Makeb's atmosphere.
I still haven't heard a decent explanation for what that substance is. What makes isotope 5 so special?
It appears to be a radioactive variant of Illyrium, unique to Makeb's planetary core. From what little I've examined, it's nearly a template element. Isotope 5 can be modified into all manner of useful configurations, including a potent fuel source. But I'm no expert.
Then we need the real brains behind the Hutt cartel's operations here. Dr. Juvard Ilip Ogarab. And we know where he is.
Whoa. The only five-time winner of the Beodur Science Prize is on Mekeb? Are you saying he designed the Ark?
Probably those droids, too. Dr. Ogarab has been holed up at the Sanctuary Research Complex since before his people invaded. If anyone knows about Isotope 5, it's him.
Sounds like we're headed for Sanctuary. We need a full briefing and quick. I can feel the ground shifting while we stand here.
The Sanctuary Research Complex is one of the most advanced experimental laboratories in the galaxy. It's on an isolated mesa completely under Hutt control.
There's no telling what sort of defenses a genius like Dr. Ogarab has there. And you'll be going in blind.
There are data access terminals on Sanctuary's testing grounds. Try accessing one. It might let you disable any unwelcome surprises. Otherwise, good luck.
I don't care how well defended Sanctuary is. I'm tougher. I'll have Dr. Ogarab back in time for dinner.
I have no plans to feed him. It would cost a fortune.
And please, for the love of science, don't hurt Dr. Ogarab. I didn't bring a way to preserve his brain.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Stop. it's high time you Republic agitators showed up. Taboro and his brutes have this entire facility captive. I was wondering if you'd ever bother liberating it.
We're not getting a stable image on this end. Who are you? How do you know us?
Please, call me Lippy. After all you've done to the cartel, everyone on Maqueb knows you. There are many on this mesa being forced to work as slaves. We would be honored to aid your attack. We possess detailed data on the lethal security grid Taboro installed across the mesa. We'll help you destroy it so you can enter the main complex and we can escape.
If you have information, now's the time to share it. Things are about to get loud.
I am transmitting data on several key objectives. Each will provide you ample opportunity to convey your displeasure with Taboro. Stand by. Follow those instructions precisely. You'll not only gain access to the main complex, you'll destroy Taboro's security grid. We'll speak again when you breach the main complex entrance.
I like zoos, not so much mad science labs. Maybe someday we'll visit one that's under control. Next time we stop to catch our breath.
There, good as new.
Thank you.
Security grid is down. We're entering the main complex.
Spandiferous! You've eliminated many of that bully's unforgivably barbaric thugs, but more remain inside the complex. Once you've eliminated them and disabled any internal defenses, we will evacuate Sanctuary. Your heroics are most appreciated, and we will return the favor. It is obvious you came for the illustrious Dr. Ogorob. We're transmitting his coordinates so that you may quickly find him. Best of luck.
Thank you.